Hi, I'm Alan Williams, and this is Alaska Seafood Presents. First of all, I boil the chips in lightly salted water and then fry them twice until they're lovely and golden brown. I then dredge the pollock in beer batter and fry till nice and crisp. Next, I mix together the classic tartar sauce ingredients, and fish and chips really needs to be served with salt and malt vinegar.